since I'm here, I have to say something. Those who came earlier were saying that, when we lose a game, they put a blame on the coach. But I personally believe that, without the players, I'm nothing. They have been there for me. They deserve it. The unity in the camp is so great. I don't even know what to say. They've been so fantastic. And all instructions given, they try to do their best for the nation. So I personally owe them. And I believe that all can hear support their prayers and support behind the team. We'll go out there and make sure that, do our best to raise the flag of Ghana. I believe that where we reach now, the task ahead is the most difficult one. We're not going to rest. The game we played yesterday, we put it behind us.
Congratulations.
We know that the bigger one is ahead of us. We prepare and don't look at them. What we did yesterday, we're looking at improving what we did yesterday to get more wins for the nation. We need your prayers, and I believe that all Ghanaians who support us and those who know where about to go to pray for the team will do that so that the team can reach the players. Thank you.
Yemi, yes, bro. Asamoja, yemi, yes, bro. Mike, let's get yemi, yes, bro. Ide, are you yemi, yes, bro. Le, Mujari, yemi, yes, bro. Asamoja,